Gildan Media, a division of Recorded Books, presents Living a Purposeful Retirement: How to Bring Happiness and Meaning to Your Retirement by Hyrum W. Smith, narrated by Barry Abrams. Introduction. Retirement can be a gift that opens up right in front of us like a perfect parking spot. It's a gift of time and a gift of opportunity, but we must first recognize it. Nowadays, the word retirement has a somewhat negative connotation because it is associated with being the end of something. In this case, the end of a significant and lifelong journey. It's ridiculous, you might say. Then don't stop. Don't let it be your end. Take this gift of time. Take this gift of opportunity. Take this gift and redirect your life. Take this gift and purposefully redirect your retirement. You've left your day job and perhaps even turned off your alarm clock. But that doesn't mean it's time to grab a crocheted blanket, wear down your favorite recliner, and start shouting out what-is answers at reruns of Alex Trebek. I'm surely not going to let someone hand me a Social Security check and shoo me away. I'm going to treat retirement as my time. I am going to ensure I make a difference with the time I am given. In my 70s, I would be the first to tell you I didn't traditionally retire. I just started doing something else. I just changed my daily scenery. Now it's time for you to do the same. Part 1. Revitalize. Reframing your mind for the exciting possibilities ahead. The purpose of this book is to get you thinking about the many options for this new, exciting phase of your life and to inspire you to make it purposeful. It's your chance to make a difference in your life, the lives of those around you, and even the world. Retirees all around you are living longer and living better. Retirement is no longer an end. It's a new season to live purposefully. Don't retire. Instead, join me in doing something else. Take note of the advice and inspiration here that rings true to you. Take away some ideas. Make plans today. Because you're not done and you're definitely not dead yet. You don't stop laughing when you grow old. You grow old when you stop laughing. George Bernard Shaw. Retirement is your time. Make a difference with it. You are valuable not because of your job title, but because of who you are. Retirement is a gift. It's a gift of time and a gift of opportunities. You're not defined by your job, your title, or the size of your paycheck. Ask yourself this: when it is gone, what is left? We each have a belief window through which we look and perceive our lives. This window contains all our perceptions of the world. It shows us what we think we know. The view from everyone's belief window is different based on upbringing, environment, and life experiences. As you see your world through your belief window, it affects every thought of every day. And if you can change your principles on your belief window, you can change your life. Age is an issue of mind over matter. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter. Mark Twain. What can you do with this gift of time? Launch a new career, the one you always wanted to do but couldn't because you needed a predictable paycheck. Volunteer and make a difference in your community. Focus on spending time with your family. Fulfill your dream of being a DJ. Write a novel. Be a greeter and have an excuse to talk to people all day long. Take tickets at a movie theater or help people find their seats. Go on adventures with your partner. Ride bicycles with your grandkids. Try something you have never done before. Now is the time to consider all options because now you finally have the time to do so. Change can be a good thing, and that is what retirement is, a really big change. Anne Barnes. Take this gift of time and choose to do so much.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.